year. Today, we the students of 4th are here for Diwali celebration victory of light over darkness. Before we begin with today's celebration, let us get into the holy presence of Almighty God and seek His blessings with a prayer. For this, I call Joshua to lead us in prayer.
Kindly join your hands, close your eyes and bow your head. Almighty God, we praise and thank you for this day in which we rejoice together. We thank you for your wonderful blessings for good health and protection from harm. Enlighten and equip each one of us with necessary skills, knowledge, ability, and to be successful in life. As we start our program, let your guidance and protection be upon us. This prayer we ask in your most holy name. Amen.
Let us sing hymns of praises by singing prayer song. To show respect and honor to our school, kindly stand straight to sing school anthem.
Cause we pray as in the end, seek for truth. repeat the pledge after me. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness.
A refreshing thought make our day. I call Kathy to say the thought for the day.
Today's thought for the day is, there are two ways of spreading light to be the candle or mirror that reflects it. I repeat, there are two ways of spreading light to be the candle or mirror that reflects it. Thank you.
Good morning to one not present here. Let us begin today's program with a fabulous welcome line.
Oh, माँ कैकेयी के आज्ञा के अनुसार राम लक्ष्मण और सीता के साथ 14 साल का वनवास काट रहे थे। तब एक दिन रावण ने षड्यंत्र रच के माँ सीता का हरण कर लिया और उन्हें लंका ले गया।
राम तो घर घर में है, राम हर आंगन में है। मन से रावण जो निकाले राम उसके मन में है। मन से रावण जो निकाले राम उसके मन में है।
रघुराई
राम में शक्ति अगर है, राम में साहस तो क्यों नहीं आए अभी तक वो तुम्हारी रक्षा को। जिनका वर्णन करने में भक्ति नहीं हो तुम यहाँ, ये बताओ वो तुम्हारे राम है इस पल कहाँ।
राम हर पल में है मेरे, राम है हर श्वास में, राम हर आशा में मेरे, राम ही हर आस में। पल पल है भारी वो भी पिता है आई, मोहे बचाने आओ रघुराई।
इसी दौरान रावण और राम के बीच घमासान युद्ध शुरू हो गया। असत्य के ऊपर सत्य का ध्वज लहराने लगा और विजय रथ लेकर प्रभु श्री राम सीता मैया को लेके अयोध्या पहुंच गए।
सुनो राम जी का
strengthen our personal bond and help to build support system for life. The atmosphere during festival and the rituals add variety, creating joy amid rush of daily life.
But alas, here we are in 2020, a year so depressing and gloomy, when none can even experience or even imagine. The crisis of COVID-19 and resulting lockdown has deprived us of the bitter excitement and enthusiasm for Diwali. But the digital celebration of Diwali by St. Vincent Palodi School has once again proven that passion, perseverance and belief is above any pitfall. If one is determined to achieve and accomplish something, can go, leap and bounce any obstacle, even as big as coronavirus cannot curve away. And this is what each student and member of SPPS is founded with. And so, I, Siddhi Gargani, take this opportunity to share my thoughts about Diwali celebration amid COVID-19. Diwali is most likely the brightest festival in the world. It lights up the whole surrounding with colorful lights. Diwali is considered as a festival for Hindus, but it has become secular festival in India. People from all religions participate in this festival equally.
Most significant about this festival is that it signifies the victory of light over darkness. It also indicates the victory of good over evil and knowledge over ignorance. This is positively an occasion where people overlook disputes. People throw out all feelings of hatred from their heart. This beautiful festival carries prosperity and puts the light of peace among all. Diwali brings spiritual calmness to people. Sharing joy and happiness is another spiritual value of Diwali. One cannot visualize the delightful contribution of this glorious festival. So, do not let the crisis wash out the cheer and joyfulness of the festive spirits. Let us celebrate this festival of light with all zeal, but with proper precaution to not spread COVID-19 infection. Let's pledge to celebrate Diwali in a simple personal manner. Follow the procedures like wearing face mask, hand sanitization, while maintaining a distance of 2 meters. Avoid gathering of people. Soldier on with the hope that we will emerge stronger and successful in the fight against COVID-19. Our objective should be to defeat the pandemic. We have to do what it takes to keep the country safe and healthy. Thank you and wish you all a very happy and safest Diwali.
Dance, a symbol of communication. It includes art, hope and dreams. Our dancers are here with a creative and heart-touching dance.
Thank you. मजामा के ओढ़नी के ओढ़नी के ओढ़नी ओढ़ू ओढ़ू पर उड़ी जाए 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 ओढ़नी उड़े उड़े रे अखियां मुड़े मुड़े रे ओढ़नी उड़े उड़े रे अखियां मुड़े मुड़े रे मेरे सीने में कुछ कुछ
दीपावली गली गली बन के खुशी छाई रे रोशनी की चादर उड़ी दीपावली आई रे दीपावली गली की चादर ओढ़ी रे।
अपने तिलक लगाए आज अपने भाग हम सवारी।
हो हमसे धन की देवी रूठे ना कभी,
जोर सुख चैन की टूटे ना कभी।
सबको यही तेती संदेशा तेजे अनि भरे घरे मन खुशी से माते जी चतुर दिखे अलो भरे इदे अनि आशे।
ए दिवाली चारे पासे अजवाड़ा ने चादर ओढ़ी दीपावली आवी रे।
दीपावली अने कद पुर संतोष से तन्नदे होली सुडाय निरे तेरे कोन दीपावली वंदने।
थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स फॉर वंडरफुल परफॉर्मेंस। लेट अस हियर अ मेलोडियस परफॉर्मेंस बाय परितोष।
Festival of Lights bring your way bright sparkles of pieces, and to me joy and happiness will stay with you throughout this year and also in the year to come. May the lamp of light remain illuminated in your life now and forever. Have a joyous Diwali. Happy Diwali.
आओ मिलकर दीप जलाए, अंधेरा घर से दूर भगाए, रहना जाए अंधेरा कहीं, घर का कोई सुना को ना, सदा ऐसा दीप जलाते रहना, हर घर आंगन रंगोली सजाए, आओ मिलकर दीप जलाए।
ये प्रकाश पूरित माया दीपावलियोड प्रकाशम നിങ്ങളുടെയും നിങ്ങളുടെ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ടവരുടെ ചുറ്റിനും വിതരട്ടെ. ഹാപ്പി ദിവാലി.
चला आज पुन्हा एकदा दीप लावूया, उसले अन्न मनवूया, जोयातील उदासी दूर करून जगमानवर फुंकड घालूया. चला दिवाळीच्या शुभेच्छा देऊया.
सस्रियाकाल. दिवाली दिवाली साडे देश विच मनाए जान वाला सब तो वड्डा त्योहार है. दिवाली मनुख दे जीवन विच खुशियां आनंद शांति सफलता अते खुशियारी लियांदा है. सिखां दे धर्म विच दिवाली नूं बंदी छोड़ दिवस दे रूप विच मनाया जांदा है. दिवाली त्योहार बुराई उत्ते चंगियाई अते सच्चाई दा प्रतीक है. दिवाली दी दीपमाला सानूं प्यार दोस्ती अते भाईचारे दा सुनेहा दिंदी है. आओ असीं सारे रल के इस त्योहार विच अपने जीवन नूं जगमग करिए. ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਭ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਦੀਵਾਲੀ ਦੀਆਂ ਲੱਖ ਲੱਖ ਵਧਾਈਆਂ. ਸਤਿ ਸ੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ.
ਆਈ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਆਰ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟਡ ਪ੍ਰਿੰਸੀਪਲ ਟੂ ਐਡਰੈਸ ਅਸ ਬਾਈ ਹਿਸ ਇਨਸਪਾਇਰਿੰਗ ਵਰਡਸ.
Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that, says Martin Luther King. We as a nation are in a grand celebration of our national festival, Diwali, a celebration of light over darkness. Time for love over hate, conquest of knowledge over ignorance, a feat or a victory of good over evil. The festival is also a symbol of love, hope, prosperity, joy and happiness. Along with management, teachers and the staff of St. Vincent Paluti School, extend to you, my dear students, parents and well-wishers, all my heartiest wishes of joy, happiness, prosperity that the Festival of Light brings. Let's remember how a single candle or a diya can both defy and define darkness. And so remind yourself that you are one of the lights, the light of all lights, that can radiate the light of love, joy and happiness, and dispel the darkness of life and illuminate wherever you are. Happy Diwali to one and all. Thank you.
Stand straight for the national anthem.